Welcome to Crash FM with me, Stryker. If you're steaming off the I-5, welcome to Silver Lake. This is the home of pescado. This is the home of fish, silverfish apparently, and one big leg. Also, the hottest burnout action this side of the state. What's up, guys? You're listening to Stryker on Crash FM. Just need a few minutes of your time to cover the rules of the burnout road. To succeed in burnout, you need to be winning races, but you're not going to win races unless you take risks. The big reward? That's easy. You earn boost. Using boost gives your vehicle a speed boost. And you can use boost at any time to keep you in the heart of the action. Here's the lowdown. Risks can be taken anywhere in the burnout world. Take risks, you get reward. Get it? Near misses with other cars. Driving on the wrong side of the road. Drifting around corners. Tailgating your rivals. Escaping crashes. And so it goes on. You can even string these together to get two or more happening at the same time. Okay, so earning boost is one thing, but to win, you need to steal it. Battle with your competitors by rubbing, slamming, shunting, and grinding with them. You'll get a quick boost fix and you can use it immediately to mix things up. If you want to take a bigger risk, try taking down your competition. Takedowns are when you wipe out one of your rivals, and if you do it, you'll grow your boost and fill it. But if you get taken down, your boost bar gets taken down too. Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that? Use Crash Aftertouch to gain Aftertouch takedowns. Or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crash FM. You take the risks, you get the rewards. First across the line wins. Everyone else, losers! FM back again. Tons of tourist RVs out today by the lake. Take care with these so-called out-of-towners. For all your racing info, stay with Crash FM.
Strut the floor, and it starts to take shape. Sweating in the dark.
right, listen up. Six racers are required ASAP for a low-down, dirty fight to the finish line. Any takers? Crash FM, I would be Ted Ramon Stryker, and we've just opened up a few new U.S. events. Get the latest details through Crash Nav, your very own central scoring and reward feedback mechanism. Hang out with Crash FM for all your updates. Now this is what we call a TRE, target-rich environment. Pedal to the metal and metal onto metal, that's how you eliminate. Get as many as you can before the clock ticks to zero or until your car expires. We'll be right back. It is hot, hot, hot today. So jump in the water if you want to cool off. We have everything you need except for the thong bikini, which actually, I'm wearing the thong bikini. I am Stryker on Crash FM. The classic burning lap. Boost, 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 people. It's all about speed and control. Versus the clock. Who's gonna win? You guys know I am in the know, and my sources on your route today tell me that the last few wrecks have just been cleared away. Sounds like they need some fresh ones. This is Stryker on Crash FM. I just checked in with my homeboy up at Race Radio, and nothing going on there, so keep it here. Crash FM, bringing you all the waterfront action. Yeah. What's up? I am Stryker, up on the roof of the court buildings trying to get a view down onto the waterfront run. If you were thinking of doing the same thing, don't bother, you can't see squat up here. Whose dumbass idea was this anyway? Probably my ex-girlfriend's. Crash FM, telling you where to be and where not to be. Too many people are driving through Silver Lake. Maybe we should try driving into them. Let's make... Okay. Apart from Burnout Racing, you can also take part in the Burnout Crash Championship. Here's everything you need to know, brought to you by me. I'm Stryker, right here on Crash FM. Burnout is all about risk and reward. Well, here's the ultimate risk and the ultimate reward. Hammer your way into these busy traffic junctions and slam into as much traffic as possible. When it's all over, we'll figure out how much damage you've caused, how many vehicles you've tagged, and give you a damage total. All you have to do is beat our damage predictions, and we'll let you on to the next junction. Oh, and to make things really interesting, we've placed some markers for you to hit with your wreck. If you can tag them, we'll give you dollar increases or decreases. And for the ultimate reward, trigger the crash breaker for an explosive surprise. Hey, I did say it was risk and reward. First one to hit the totals gets to try some of the other rides we've brought along. Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in impact time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that? Use Crash Aftertouch to gain aftertouch takedowns, or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. This is Stryker covering Crash on Crash FM. Take one insane burner, a street filled with traffic, a car filled with boost, and ignite. Okay, everyone, we have a new challenge. Check the latest Waterfront Crash Junction in your nav. We got the speed, we got the beauty, and we got the destruction. I'm Stryker, covering all the Waterfront Crash Junction action here on Crash FM.